Endeavor's tracking large movements of Xenomorphs from Pala Station to a canyon 50 clicks south. It could be something drew their attention, or they could be starting a second hive. We've been ordered dirtside to find out.
Ready on approach, 10 seconds in the pipe. All hands brace for maneuvering. Mark. The Xenos at Pala Station are being drawn to this area. Ship wants to know why. These fuckers again. Light them up! Was that a Xeno? Movement! Watch the holes!
Xenomorph. Dismembered alive. Slain in combat.
But no sign of the company here or Cynthia's goons. What could rip apart a Xeno like this?
Unknown. But
hey, there's an ammo drop in there. I sent a UAV in ahead of you.
Thank you.
We'll need to advance through that door ahead. Get a look at it for me. Huh. Jammed up real good. We'll drop a demo charge. There's a clearing nearby. Blast that fucker open.
Staff Sergeant, this ruin may have substantial historical value.
We better crack it open to be sure then. Drop it at the door, I'll detonate by remote.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Aid kit's here.
Clear the blast zone. Heavy clouds blowing this way.
Rearming.
We'll drop another demo charge and some sentry guns. Mierda, trap's going off course. Fucking storm's getting close. I lost the pellets and ground clutter. I don't know which one's got the explosive.
Analysis of the corpse you found indicates claw lacerations.
A native critter? Or are the bugs killing each other? I'm seeing another wave of Xenos! entry gun. No demo charge there. Check another site. Get that back to the door. Should be good to blast through.
Grabbing ammo.
Down there. different. Another Xeno torn apart. A fresh kill.
Curious. Might you perform a penetrating scan?
That'll piss off any others nearby.
Xenomorphs are always pissed off, yes?
Rearming. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Get your gun ready. Deployed. Sentry's ready to go. Sentry gun ready.
Four-digit climb, like a Xenomorph, but single nails, not their characteristic dual nails.
Hold that thought! Xeno's incoming! Xenos came here to fight some competitor species. It ain't going well. This is big. I'm briefing Santos. He's gonna pass it up the chain of command. Esther, get Doc Honecker on the line. Maybe he can tell us something useful about the ruins. doesn't look like anybody's been inside for centuries. What's hiding out here?
Thank you.